Nice motorcycle, man. The only thing disappoints in Ninja 650 is the way it sounds. But everything is good actually.
What is wrong with the sound?
I'm sorry?
What is wrong with the sound?
I'm sorry, I didn't get you.
What is wrong with the sound?
The sound, it's like though it's a twin cylinder engine. It is a twin cylinder, right? Yeah. The way is like it's too soft. When you compare it to the other 600s. Yeah.
Man, you got offended actually. We seriously got offended. Well, I'm really sorry, man, if you're gonna watch this video. I didn't mean to offend you or hurt you. I just mentioned is this lady was about to crush those ladies there. Yeah, I mean, I didn't mean to hurt you, man. Or, you know, anyone who's watching this vlog, I never meant to hurt him. But I just was telling is that it's not that loud. If you compare it to any other 600cc's, say, you know, with inline fours. Yeah, I mean, they sound better than what Ninja 650 sounds. It's just quiet. And when I asked him that, the only problem is with it's the way it sounds. So he was like, what's wrong with the sound? And then I answered him, though it's a two cylinder engine, you know, it's quite soft. It's not that loud. And he tells that that's its specialty. Well, anyways, man, it is a beautiful bike. It is a very nice bike, you know, compare it with looks or performance. It's very good bike. Oh my god, look at that. Look at that beauty over there. Papa Savako Mansparala Maga. Papa Savako Mansparala. ಹೋದ್ರಾಗ್ಲಿ ಎಷ್ಟೊತ್ತಾಗತ್ತೆ ಆಗಲಿ ಅಂದ್ಬಿಟ್ಟಿಲ್ಲ ನೋಡೋದು. How you take the motorcycle out from here. That was quite funny for me. To start like arguing, you know, literally they get into an argument. Nen bitre odadkon jagale marakon bitara alli illinde yako bande allinde yako bande. There's another off-roading spot.